Rick Porcello, the 6'5 right-hander, off to a pretty good start this season.
Hey, buddy. My name is E-Double.
In there.
Their name is P.J. Harvey. Let's go.
0-2. 3-2 from Porcello. 2 from the slender right-hander.
Pitch.
From Northeastern. There goes. 2-2 coming. 3-2 on the way. Cut on and missed, and he got him.
Mr. Rainstorm, meet me in the conference room. We need to brainstorm. Need some middle ground. Need an even keel. But you were warped with the sides. Give me fever chills.
Pressure.
Like my flu shot broke. I need to give him take to keep me out of that moat.
Porcello has been pitching so effectively. He's looking pretty well.
Say on repeat like we can't shake shit. I can't speak on it. Fist to the sky, but I can't beat on it. Drinking my
Vasquez, the 2-2.
Cam Newton's probably pissed. You can't sit for him. All these levels of these relative problems and benevolent celibates for those who can solve them. I'm feeling pretty low, like I'm stuck at the bottom, but I know I'll rebound like the Bulls with Rodman. I am just exactly what I will be, just a guy who can rhyme and chop ill beats. One day I'll recover from what ails me. Till then I'm on that fuck what the sales be.
Porcello 7-2.
One day I'ma blow up big and I'ma be a
last person. It's a flight in the force.
It's okay to say what shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams.
You're on your own.
Get you through this.
Got on a miss, and he 2-2 pitch. Getting the second look at the left on deck with the 2-2. Snag by Porcello.
But who cares? They got nothing to improve upon. Meanwhile, we pass them fast lane.
The 6-9.
So let the shit storm rain.
And
they
stop
them. But we just leave them hanging. Yeah, so let them catch up with the language. They can talk shit, but you know that we can manage.
They say it's time for the metaphors. They are only pissed
that they never really wait for.
Porcello has faced the Yankees twice this season, 1-1.
Open up the bottle, because you're going to need a steady arm.
Garner not running this time. Looking for a 1-2-3 inning. The 0-2.
John Stock versus LeBron James. No competition when you factor in the time change. Babe Ruth sucks. Fuck what the books say. I could strike him out with three pitches in an arm sling.
Back up
here. Yeah. And we can do anything. Mama said it's true and I put that on everything.
Mama told 1-2. Me one day I'ma blow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me it's okay to say what shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams, cause they'll get you through this. So-called life, they call living, but I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it.
Ground ball to third, that should do it. Hill is up with it. And that ends the four-game losing skid as Rick Porcello goes all the way. A spectacular year at 17-3. Runner holding. Got to put him away here. 2-2. Bale, though they do hit homers. Porcello having a terrific year. It's like about J.D. Martinez against the Sox pen. 1-2 pitch. 1-2-2 on the way. Two-strike pitch.
It's okay to say what shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams, cause they'll get you through this. So-called life, they call it a lot. I'm a stranger, and I bet I'll do it. I'm on my way, it's strong enough that I can shake the
wave. We're gonna miss.